Hi everyone, today I'm going to be dyeing my hair with Violet Vendetta. You've probably seen me dyeing my hair with Feria before, but I've decided to try a different colour for a change. Because you can't actually dye purple over red, my hair isn't going to turn out anything like this. I have used this before and it came out a more black, plummy colour. In the box you get the instructions, gel colourant, developer, gloves, conditioner and colour extending conditioner. When this first came out, you used to get a colour booster, which was a tiny coloured bottle that you mixed in with the dye, and that was to make your hair more vibrant and make the colour last longer. But once they changed it to this coloured conditioner, which you put in every few weeks to boost your colour. When they first changed this, I thought that it was just the colour booster, and I tried to mix it in with the dye, and the bottle started overflowing, and I was already halfway through dyeing my hair. It was a total disaster. This conditioner is just the normal conditioner that you use as soon as you've dyed your hair, and this one's actually coloured and it's tinted with the dye just to boost the colour of your hair a little bit. So I'm going to be applying this and leaving it on for 30 minutes. This is my hair before. I haven't dyed it in about 5 weeks and it's a total disaster. As you can see, it's bright orange at the ends and red at the top. This is it after. As I said before, you can't really dye purple over red, so you can still kind of see the red shining through. Depending on the light, it changes colour. Sometimes it looks red and sometimes it looks purple. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you're new here, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching. Bye!